Melting glaciers due to global warming are uncovering a wealth of previously hidden secrets. Researchers have discovered that ancient ice holds clues about our planet's history, from the composition of the atmosphere to evidence of past climate change events. In addition to scientific discoveries, the melting of glaciers is also revealing cultural artifacts and other treasures that have been preserved in ice for centuries or even millennia. These findings offer new insights into human history and shed light on the lives and cultures of past civilizations. This is the Fudge Network, and in this episode, you'll learn about fascinating discoveries that have been made possible due to melting of glaciers. As the Earth's temperature rises, glaciers around the world are retreating, revealing long-hidden secrets from our planet's past. Join us as we explore some of the most exciting and surprising findings uncovered under the melted glaciers. In 2017, workers at a ski resort in the Swiss Alps made a discovery in the ice that amazed everyone. This mystical story began 70 years ago. In August 1942, Marcelin and Francine Dumoulin left their village to milk cows. The field where the animals grazed was high up in the Alpine mountains. However, the Dumoulins never returned home. For 70 years, no one knew what had happened to the couple. Their relatives and seven children remained in the dark. It was only in 2017 that workers at the ski resort discovered the well-preserved bodies in the ice. When the police arrived, they quickly determined that the clothing and personal belongings of the found individuals dated back to the 1940s. Even documents had survived, allowing the bodies to be identified. According to the preliminary version of events, the Dumoulins fell into a crevasse during their hike. For 70 years, snow and ice had hindered the search for the missing couple. Due to global warming, some of the snow and ice cover melted, allowing the bodies to finally be discovered. The Dumoulins' children, who were already over 70 years old by 2017, admitted that this was an important event for them. For many decades, they never stopped searching for their parents, and now they can finally find peace. 430,000 years ago, a huge meteorite fell in Antarctica. Mammoths still roamed the planet, and Neanderthals inhabited Europe. Nowadays, scientists are only beginning to study fragments of this massive meteorite and preparing for numerous discoveries, as the scale of this space object was simply enormous. You may remember the Chelyabinsk meteorite, which fell in Russia in 2013. If a similar meteorite had hit Chelyabinsk, like the one that landed in Antarctica 430,000 years ago, the city would have been completely destroyed. In general, researchers believe that Antarctica is the perfect place to study meteorites thanks to the complete absence of humans and the perfect white surface, making it much easier to detect fallen space objects. Due to the constantly low temperatures, the fragments are well preserved for tens and hundreds of thousands of years. In 1996, NASA researchers discovered a Martian meteorite in Antarctica, which possibly contained traces of ancient living organisms from the Red Planet. According to scientists, the age of the meteorite was estimated to be 4 billion years old. After several decades of research, the hypothesis about living organisms, unfortunately, was not confirmed. However, considering that an estimated 300,000 meteorites are in Antarctica, and most of them have not yet been studied, scientists can expect many surprises. In the mid-1980s, on the Shetland Island in Antarctica, an unusually shaped skull was found. Scientists who studied it determined that the skull belonged to a person who lived in Chile in the early 19th century. But how did a person from South America end up in Antarctica in the early 19th century? At first, researchers thought that the person could have been one of the seal hunters who sailed to these areas for trade. However, it quickly became clear that the skull belonged to a woman. There is no mention of women among the seal hunters of that time, and the shape of the skull only adds to the mystery. And apparently, the owner of this skull was one of the first people to visit the continent of Antarctica. In 2016, a pyramid was discovered in Antarctica. On the images, even shapes were visible, indicating that it was the work of humans. When we think of pyramids, we first think of the Egyptian pyramids or the Mayan pyramids. The discovery of such an object in Antarctica would suggest that a disappeared civilization once existed on this continent. This can forever change scientists' understanding of the history of Antarctica. However, researchers and experts are not in a hurry to draw conclusions. They tend to believe that it is a natural process that humans have no connection to. After all, there are many examples of similar erosion on the planet. Such a smooth formation could have been formed by the action of ice and rocks over thousands of years. The most striking example of such erosion is the famous Matterhorn Mountain in Switzerland. Many people have seen its smooth shape, thanks to the fact that the logo of the well-known Toblerone chocolate was drawn from the Matterhorn. By the way, write in the comments, do you believe in theories that ancient people in Egypt or Peru used the help of extraterrestrial civilizations to build the pyramids? Or do you consider it nothing more than a conspiracy theory? Most people know what mammoths look like, huge creatures resembling elephants with enormous tusks and fur. But not everyone knows that at the same time on the planet, there were creatures that resembled modern-day rhinoceroses. These are the so-called woolly rhinoceroses, animals that walked alongside mammoths and became extinct approximately around the same time, tens of thousands of years ago. Today, archaeologists are able to find the remains of these animals, mainly thanks to the melting of glaciers, which reveal new mysteries of the past to us. Thanks to melting glaciers caused by global warming, scientists are uncovering new details about Viking life in the mountains of Norway from several thousand years ago. Among the finds are a huge number of items that can tell us about Viking life in great detail. These include various tools, cooking utensils, and even bits of clothing. All of the finds have been perfectly preserved, as they have been frozen in ice for all these years. Additionally, due to melting glaciers in Alaska, researchers have stumbled upon an entire forest that has been frozen in ice for over 1,000 years. This place is called the Mendenhall Glacier. Researchers have noticed traces of trees appearing from beneath the ice several decades ago, but it is only now becoming clear that unlike other similar forests that have been covered in glaciers for thousands of years, this one has been preserved in excellent condition. Full-sized trees are not broken and still stand upright. What other discoveries await scientists in this forest when the ice cover shrinks even more, remains to be seen. Sometimes scientists are interested not only in what is hidden in the ice, but also in the ice itself. According to researchers' estimates, there are ice sheets in Antarctica that are between 800,000 and 1.5 million years old. This means that these ice sheets began to form when mammoths and woolly rhinoceroses roamed the planet. There is also the famous bloodfalls in Antarctica, but don't be afraid, despite its bright red color, this glacier has nothing to do with blood. Water rich in iron seeps out through small cracks in the ice, and it is this element that gives the water its bright red color. Microorganisms are responsible for saturating the subglacial lake with iron, which allows them to survive and obtain the necessary nutrients despite being under a huge layer of ice. This gives scientists reason to believe that life may also exist under the icy caps of planets such as Mars and others. By the way, red is not the only amazing color that natural ice can have. How about green ice? Such a colored iceberg was discovered by scientists in Antarctica. According to them, the cause in this case is the presence of iron oxide. Interestingly, such an iceberg can function as a delivery service. By drifting away from Antarctica, it will sail far into the ocean, carrying with it that very iron oxide that will become a source of food for plankton far from Antarctica itself. What are your thoughts about the incredible discoveries being made due to the melting of glaciers? From clues about past climate change events to cultural artifacts that offer new insights into human history, these findings are revealing a wealth of previously hidden secrets. As we continue to explore these discoveries through research and science, what new insights might we uncover about the lives and cultures of past civilizations? If you found the video interesting, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Click the bell icon to stay updated on new videos, and feel free to leave your comments below.